bait for tonight. So the goatfish will be the first one to put out. See what happens.